All right, finally this hour, we are wrapping up our week-long look at great places to eat around town. And this morning is proof that word of mouth travels far.
That's why so many people know about this next restaurant in Bartow, but don't let the name of the restaurant fool you.
The reason that they didn't come in was because they thought that we sold pretty much mainly catfish. But then after coming in and trying other things that we have, they were like, oh, we didn't know, you know, and now it's become one of our favorite places to come. Name of the restaurant is Catfish Country, and we are located in Bartow. Me and my family have been in here for 22 years, since 1999. We have a lot of locals, but there's also a lot of people that travel a pretty long way to come here, and I'm surprised sometimes when they tell me how far they've driven to come here. You know, it makes you feel good, though, knowing that people will drive so far to come here to eat.
Some of them, they don't even know about our restaurant, but they've never been here before, basically. They're coming just to see what is this place, why everybody's talking about this place. The most important thing for me, it's how you welcome the customers. You can make their day only with one smile.
We have, I'd say, a little bit of everything, but mainly seafood. People usually love the atmosphere, and we get that a lot from people. I mean, because it's something different and it's something casual. That's exactly what I would say, country seafood. The number one seller is, of course, catfish.
The best seller also is the seafood trio that we have. It's shrimp, scallops, stuffed white fish. The captain's platter is a lot of food if somebody wants to eat. It's salmon, cod, shrimp, scallops, the crab stuffing, and a cluster of crab leg.
Black-eyed peas, collard greens, green beans, baked beans, grits, cheese grits. I think that would be the main reason to make them come, but like also the atmosphere and just dining in a, you know, a different kind of place, unique place like this, I think is worth the drive for some people.
I'm so glad that I'm here and I'm part of this family and part of this restaurant.